A man accused of plotting to assassinate British Prime Minister Theresa May in a bomb and knife attack will face trial next June, a judge ruled Wednesday. Naimur Zakaria Rahman, 20, was charged with preparing acts of terrorism following his arrest on November 28. Naimur Zakaria, a Bangladeshi living in North London, is accused of plotting an attack on May. According to the charge, he conducted reconnaissance of the target location, recorded a pledge of allegiance, and purchased a rucksack to be fitted with an improvised explosive device. He then collected the bag, with a view to committing attacks against persons in the UK, according to prosecutors. He also allegedly assisted 21-year-old Mohammed Aqib Imran in his separate terror plans. He recorded and sent to Imran a sponsorship video in order for him to be accepted by Islamic State, is, the charge says. Imran allegedly tried to join the jihadist group and faces a charge of preparing acts of terrorism. The pair appeared at the Old Bailey Central Criminal Court in London, via video link from Belmarsh Prison in the city. Judge Charles Haddon Cave said he would hear their trial at the court for an estimated 5 weeks from June the 18th. The pair was remanded in custody. In a separate case, alleged his supporter Husnain Rashid, 31, who is accused of sharing details of Prince George's school on social media, appeared before Haddon Cave at the court. He will go on trial from April the 30th. Rashid is charged with preparing acts of terrorism and assisting others to do likewise. Haddon Cave set a 4-week trial at Woolwich Crown Court in southeast London. Rashid also appeared from a London prison via video link and was remanded in custody.